Her long claws help with both climbing and just hanging out. She's almost like a living hammock. Averaging a distance of just 38 metres a day, she won't be setting any land speed records. It seems that she's so slow, she can't even outrun algae. The algae green tinge on her coat helps with camouflage. And given she's unlikely to outrun, well, anything, being hard to spot by predators can only be a good thing.